let's create a little football player running in Procreate. I'm using the animation assist timeline and I'm drawing about 12 frames here. I first start out with a sketch and then I create a new layer on top of that to add clean lines. From here, I'll duplicate each layer and I'll add color and then I'll bring it into After Effects and I'll throw a little bit of a background moving around.